Hanukkah is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
Check your gear is tethered for EVA. Your weapon floats off before you reach the airlock. I'm not getting it for you. Honaker, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines.
Yes,
he's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network. Honaker, you read?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room. Overrides in network security up in the ops center. Did you hear explosions just now?
Nothing to worry about. We're professionals.
Grabbing ammo.
Grabbing ammo.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait! Xenomorphs! Heading to you!
Let us handle it.
Yeah. our fights in Paula Station
went... Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound.
Very differently. Sorry. Have you seen a gray-striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
I'll get those.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound.
Grabbing ammo.
All right, 8 kicks.
Somebody bagged a few bugs here.
They've been trying to get at me. They rigged the pipes. I think it's jammed. Behind you! That just beats everything.
Well, they still died of bullets, Doc. Marines, cut the door! Working Joes. Ain't those Sikhs and robots?
So, the halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so... You'll have to cut the refrigerant to reach me. It broke the valve. Toss the wheel in a side room. Sorry.
8 kids here. Grabbing ammo. Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. Rearming.
Yeah, that's it. Just attach it to the valve in the pump room.
Rearming.
Watch your ass!
Great. Now your lungs won't freeze on the way in. In theory.
Not income. Rearming.
Sorry. Again, it's just, there's one Xeno that I keep seeing it. I think. Maybe I'm just, I don't know. I haven't slept.
Should do it. Now we...
Force station ready.
Rearming.
Check this out. Hey, check this.
Grabbing it.
Go
gun ready. Grabbing ammo.
That one knows me. Followed me. And we... They made it. In the lab on LV-895. It came up here with us. We didn't know until... The woman who... The one it came out of. Her name was Monica.
Get those bastards.
All right, eight kicks.
Mines, oh.
The room I'm in, it's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Locks are dropping. I hope you can...
Sentry's ready to go.
Good luck. They're coming. Thank you. It's over. Oh, God. Finally.
My board's clear. Collect our man.
Grabbing him.
You have a ship or something? I mean, I don't have a spacesuit.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. The bottom is filled with water.
Here they come!
I can't aim for shit, but I could shoot.
Swarm, coming in!
More of them! From the sides!
Into those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down 8 flights. Subdeck 3A.
Listen.
Of the station. Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1, head through waste processing. Get feet wet, Marines.
Thank you.
Bath time's over. Get on out. To the door. Hit the backup generator, far end of the room.
See more! Left side!
Esther?
A 16 million digit cipher. Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics?
Mine is ready to go.
I have the code for you.
Found an aid kit. Who needs an aid kit?
Ugh, I'll get those bastards.
Okay. us!
There's more!
This is your pickup, beginning dropship approach to the refinery.
Don't worry, it's just a flush.
No response from Hangar Delta's ALS. Diverting to Epsilon.
Port station ready.
Rearming.
Another swarm, rolling on your position. Joe's though. S.
I would be pleased to assist. Data corruption, I'm afraid. No cipher present.
Ready.
There we are. Sending you the door code.
Ready.
Shore party, we are down in Hangar Epsilon. Standing by for pickup. The Beltway. Home stretch, fire team.
So, we're safe.
Secured.
Sentry deployed.
That a company ship? What the fuck happened here?
Weyland Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come mierdas. Sequence by remote. Shore party, you'll prep the hangar.
Grabbing ammo.
Start depressurization when you're ready.
Grabbing ammo.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
No. No, I want to help.
Kids here.
Out here.
Don't fucking die on us now!
You guys on this.
Nice! An 8-kit.
Alright, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time. Right on time. Here come the bugs! Keep them off us, or fly yourself home.
I was asked to summarize Dr. Honecker's The Palace Station Team Developed Weapons from Xenomorph XNO. His degree is in, given that humanity, Dr. Honecker, and some of, they killed one. You are familiar with the Xenomorph reproductive process? There was disc, should you wish to review.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
I'm not going to do a barrel roll. Go check your feeds or something. Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have an EVA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. Bottom of the core. That's, a lot of water.
Here they come!
Glad you gave me that pistol.
Swarm, coming in!
Get your gun ready.
More of them! From the sides!
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down, 8 flights. Subdeck 3A.
Ah!
whole bottom of the station.
Ambush.
Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1, head through, based processing. Shouldn't be toxic, but I wouldn't soak in it. Watch the vents!
He's ready to go.
Hear that?
Power to the door. Get the backup generator, far end of the room.
Gun ready.
That woke some friends.
See more! Left side!
bypassing gas.
Door's got power, but they're locked down. Esther?
Rearming.
A 16 million digit cipher. Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics? Accessing. I have the code for you.
Hacking the door. Coming right for us!
This is your pickup, beginning dropship approach to the refinery. No response from Hangar Delta's ALS. Diverting to Epsilon.
Bypassing death.
Ready to go.
Coming up! Bypass this.
Bypassing death.
We are down in Hangar Epsilon, standing by for pickup. The Beltway, home stretch, fire team.
Oh, so we're safe.
Get your gun ready.
Is that all of them?
That a company ship? What the fuck happened here?
Weyland-Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come mierdas. I have no link to Pryfly. I can't run the launch sequence by remote. Shore Party, you'll prep the hangar. Start depressurization when you are ready. When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
No. No, I want to help. Out here.
Well, don't fucking die on us now!
Sentry deployed. Sentry gun ready.
Thank you. right, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time.
Right on time. Here come the bugs.
Keep them off us, or fly yourself home.
Sentry's ready to go.
Thank you.
the Air Boss's console and clear for final depressurization. We can't leave without final depressurization. Staff Sergeant, we're good to go. Enjoy the ride home. Just keep the civvy from throwing up during my burn. Put a bag over his head or something.
I don't much like what Honecker had to say. Waylon, you tiny ran Katanga. We'll deal with Katanga later. Right now, Colonel Ship wants us down on LVA. You could get the details on the surface conditions from Lieutenant Ko. She'll be flying you and Herrera down.
Herrera cheats at cards. Our landing zone's a couple of clicks from Pala Station, at the base of the mountains to the Pala's, the source of the Xeno outbreak. I had enough bugs on my canopy in Katanga. Well, around Pala Station, the air's about Earth normal. If you end up climbing a mountain, you'll have a problem. Low-lying areas have- The diameter of LV-895 is just under 9,000 clicks, three-quarters the size of Earth. That's small, but 92- Only rumors leaking out of or a lie. A shirt sleeves habitable world, no. Just remember, Waylon.
Look, tell Herrera it takes this stuff a while to ferment.
I think we've acquired a few things you'll find interesting.
Look, tell Herrera it takes this stuff a while. Anything not on the racks, I can pull out of Cargo 4.
Thank you.